the white and the black. They all look superb, and we are racing here for heat number one of the Ray White Richmond Nelson Newton Minis Dog Mania. And it looks like it is the 9 car of Christchurch of Taylor Wake. The 14 car of there in second place. If you go back to the 85 of Hamish Carter, they're the first of our Huntley guys. And that's Jackson Evans there around the outside. So Evans trying to persist with that highlight here, around going around shop corner now, but still can't get past. If we go back to the 57 car from Huntley, that's still a pass. Close down the middle through the 88 car of Brayden Nelson. That's your top six at the moment. Sorry, 57 still up there in fifth. But Hamish Carter there, he's moved his way into the front position there. If we go back to the 14 car of Ethan Rowland, the 47 car. Wide around Mixie Hill there, the 88 car of Brayden now trying to go down the inside. And looks like he might have got the job down there in the 46 car. There's a lovely of Aaron Humble there going down the inside as well. The 9 car of Wakeland there, that's the 47 as they go by. But we're back to the 151 in the meeting. Then we go back to the Kyler Blackmore, then the 87th car of Josh Nell as your top 10. All that's gone out as well there for the big one of the Ray White. If we go back to the 47 car of Jackson Evans, then the 57 of Dylan Marshall here, then we go back to the 88 of Brayden Nelson, the 55 of Brayden, then we go back to the other, the last of our Huntley guys here, that's the 46 of Aaron Humble. We round out your top 6 there, but 6 left gone now, halfway gone here, peak 1 with the Ray White, Richmond Nelson, you're 20 stop waiting here, across the inside Nelson, there, it looks like this is the 88 car of Brayden now. Down 62, so the 88 car moves his way into fourth position. As the assault starts to come on now from the 46 from the 57. Dylan Marshall with Marshall. No one is stopping the 85 car at this point. No one can catch him at the moment, and that is Nelson's own Hamish Carter. He still leads it. There's the 14 of Ethan Rowland. There's the 14. Then the 9 of Taylor Wakeland, then the 87 of Josh Nell. And Wade Sweeting almost looks like a bit of contact there between the 87 of Nell and Sweeting there. Coming out of Mixie Hill now. Wade Sweeting still on 3 to go here. Hamish Carter still the race leader. Trying to lap cars for 79 of Brayden Skura, the 9 car of Jaunty Austin here. A couple of laps behind now with Austin. Wade Sweeting. Coming down for white flag though for the 85 car. And that is Hamish Carter now. Second place the 40 of Ethan Rowland. There's the 47 of Jackson Evans trying to look around the outside of the 40 of Ethan Rowland. It looks like it will be the 85 car of Hamish Carter who takes hit one of the Ray White. Richmond Nelson finished on Mania here. Second place will be Rowland. Then third Evans, fourth Dell Fish. Now some of these cars haven't been featured on the racetrack before, but they are out here at the moment. It's the 42 car, one of those ones of Caleb Jessup, as a head through the 8 car of Zach Baker. 31 M car coming through here as well as Wade and Rob. Taylor Wakeman from Christchurch, the man who loves treatment of noodles, as he watches the fire start from the other side of the river. Out there in fourth spot from Ethan Rowland, giving a back to one of our West, brother Zach up here tonight as well. Been very quietly running the money last week here, so
Carter, that says the deputy of Race Fleet from the police force from Captain
and
States of Cameron Sedley. Grid 8 is the 151 of Wayne Sweeting. Grid 9 is the 46 car of Aaron Humble. Grid 10 is the 88 of Braden Nell. Then we go back to the 21C car. And we are racing though here for the last race of the Ray White Realty Richmond Nelson. Let me stop racing here. Riding is wrong from the last race. It is Josh Nell who leads it now from the 57 car from Huntley, and that's Dylan Marshall. As they pass around the control tower, it looks like a 151 car of Wayne Sweeting has got around the outside of the 52 car of Holly Johnson now. Braden now marching Johnson and also the 46 car from Huntley, and that's Aaron Humble now with. There's a bit of contact between Humble and Donaldson, and there's a massive hit there between the 95 of Cameron Thompson. In the 52, Holly Donaldson is on the thumbs down there, she's not looking too flash. A big front-on collision there between the 52 of Holly Donaldson.
Today's meeting, and we will have obviously have a big article in the mail about that as well.
The Giants, yep, starting four games on the road, so that's not a good one here as the 34 of Caleb West jumps to the start of the 28. Of Kyla Blackburn there as well, so they'll push them back. Or maybe they won't, they'll just go green anyway. So this is Josh Nell, the 87 car who still leads in there from the 57 of Marshall, Sweeting, Nell, and then Humble. The 87 Josh Nell still leads in. Marshall there. Right behind him just there. Sweeting as well, Clement Brayden, Nell, and Aaron Humble. So top five there is. It looks like the 151 car of Wayne Sweeting's got high there, three wide as they come down the front straight there, and Wayne Sweeting looks like he's the odd one out there getting pushed there a bit wide there by the 46 car of Aaron Humble. Close down, Sweeting through, and the 14 car almost loses it again there, that's Raiden Hearn. Five laps gone here, seven to go here, and this is the last heat of the night, and also the last heat. Ray White, LC, Richmond Nelson, and Minnesota Mania, and Ray the Herb spun up there on shop corner again, 14 car. We go back up to our leaders there, six laps gone out of 12 there, halfway gone, it is Josh Nell who's still left there, Dylan Marshall. We go back to the 88 car of Ray the Herb. From one side, one car on the way to 17 and Cameron Nelson, 4 of Caleb Rich, 28 of Kyler. Then we go back to Bader, Malvin, Berman, and the 46 car of Russell starting to go slow. But it looks like it's a lightning strike flat tyre there for the 46 car from Huntley, but that's Aaron Humble. We go back up to the front of the pack now. Josh Nell, 8 laps gone, 4 to go now. Dylan Marshall still hot on the suit here. That time's a bit slow there from Marshall, but it looks like Nell is starting to. Here's the gap here from Marshall. Third place is still the 88 of Braden now in the 151 of Wayne Sweeting there in the 17 of Cameron Thirdly. That's your top five. Caleb West goes a bit wide into the wall. Here we go back to Caleb Blackmore, Bader, Malvin, Berlin, Berman. Caleb gets up, Hadley, boys. That's your top 10 at the moment. Aaron Humble, 10 left gone, next lap will be white flag. The 87 car on block 70, the Hummel's got a really slow down, and he can't be on the control tower. He's only done 7 left out of the 10 at the moment. White flag now. The 8 car of Kyler Blackford is going putt slow as well, same as Hummel. Looks like, yep, we've got a red flag here. The 28 car of Kyler Blackford there absolutely stops it. And that won't be also good for the 47. Unless the 57 of Marshall can do something with that racing here. And Nell's got a slow starter. Marshall's going around the outside, and it will be the 57. But Dylan Marshall has got the win there, a slow start for the 87 car of Josh Nell. Here we go back to...
We'll be on the website for qualifying for tomorrow, but be here...